Welcome back to So You Think You Can Dance. It's time for another brand new partnership from our top four. Let's see what happens when Sophie and Bailey are matched up for a piece from Bollywood choreographer Nicole Dev Mahajan. Take a look. Thank you.
Boys, hey, we just made the top four.
I know, I'm so excited.
Oh my God, I'm so excited.
This Bollywood number is set in the farmlands. So we have this guy who's bringing this girl to his farm town. This is character driven.
This is nothing like anything I've ever done before. I've seen it, but I've never tried it.
You got this.
For this routine to work, you have to be fast. You have to hit every head, every shape. It's pretty difficult.
Can we get the air?
So in this dance, we have an almost kiss.
Sophie's a beautiful girl. I mean, she makes you kind of nervous.
Oh, that's cute. We'll work on it.
I kind of did put Bailey in the friend zone today.
Hashtag, we gotta work on that.
Six, seven, one away.
I mean, since Bailey is my biggest competition, it's crazy that I'm dancing with him.
We're all fighting to be America's favorite dancer. But for this performance, we really have to work together and bring in this Bollywood piece to life.
Okay.
Don't make me come in there and get you. Young man, young lady, I see you rolling around in the hay. Come here, we've got a show to do. Get on out of here. I don't know where to look, Dom.
Shout outs to my man Nicole for this awesome routine, and welcome back, my friend. That was amazing. This routine takes so much stamina, and it hurts. Like, you burn so many calories doing this piece, and you guys went through the entire piece, and you still had enough energy to go behind the haystack and do whatever it took to throw that hay in there. Whoa! Great job, guys.
Laurier.
I really appreciated both of your storytelling tonight, and it always does bring a sense of joy. This choreography was spectacular and set the stage for you to do something extraordinary. I felt like you both fell short of the details. When you're this close to your dream, be very careful. Don't let go of the intention within the challenges that you face.
Okay.
Yeah, okay. And I think it's fair to say that I've seen you both dance better than you've danced this routine. It's agony on the thighs and the hip flexors, and with everything you've had to do this week, you must have been in pain, is all I can say. But it didn't show tonight, and this is the first time, Bailey, that I've seen you with another woman.
Sorry, Mariah.
Mary. Well, I grew up in a farm town, and I never seen anybody dance like that, or you'd be arrested where I came from. You guys were so much fun. Yes, there is some attention to detail that was lacking, but man, oh man, the likability factor and the adrenaline running through those bodies right now to do the tough work that you needed to do to get through this was amazing.
And if you think it was amazing too, go to fox.com/dance for all the voting details. Voting opens at the end of the show. Let's hear it for Sophie and Bailey.